Coon Rapids is getting noticed on the world stage thanks to an innovative community policing partnership. CTN's Jennifer Anderson joins us now with the details. Jennifer?
Steve, last year, Coon Rapids Police launched a camera registration program. Residents and business owners can voluntarily share the location of private security cameras with police. If a crime occurs nearby, it could help investigators track down useful footage. That camera program garnered the attention of a film crew from the other side of the globe. They brought their cameras to Coon Rapids this week to learn more.
It's pretty unusual to hear Japanese in the halls of the Coon Rapids Police Department. But this day was about transcending different languages and different cultures.
That's my life. You know, that's the bridge between different cultures, especially U.S. and Japan.
Taku Nishimae led a team of journalists and filmmakers from Japan to Coon Rapids. The crew is creating a documentary for Japanese public television about technology's role in improving public safety. Taku is captivated by the community watch team in Coon Rapids, specifically the voluntary camera registration program, and the idea that police partner with regular citizens.
And it's the perfect story of community outreach. Community is helping police and police is helping the community, vice versa, and using the latest technology.
Well, it just made perfect sense.
Lindsay Orwig participates in the Community Watch team. She registered her home security camera with the police department and was happy to help spread the message beyond our borders.
I mean, we don't have a lot that happens around here, but if something does, I want the police to be able to get the information that they need to find whoever is being a problem.
The filmmakers will use the footage they gathered in Coon Rapids and elsewhere throughout the U.S. to paint a picture of how American law enforcement is harnessing technology and community engagement to tackle crime. Taku says community safety is top of mind in Japan as the country prepares to host the Olympics next summer.
That's why we're here. It's very different. Law enforcement, they do community outreach, but it's not like here. In Japan, it's an old country, so government is set up so that the people don't feel like this is us. But here, government is us. You know, people have responsibility, democratic process.
Perhaps the lens can bridge an international gap, and Coon Rapids can lead beyond these city limits.
You know, if you say Minneapolis, everybody knows where that is, but they don't always know Coon Rapids, so putting us on the map just a little bit and bringing the world a little closer.
Producers first discovered the Coon Rapids camera program from a report by the Associated Press. Their documentary is expected to air on Japanese public television sometime in February.